I'm going to try and draw a general lead, okay? But I'm not an artist, so this is going to be tricky for me to do, all right? I think I can do it.
What?
So what I'm going to do, first I need to draw, let's see, a car always has, always has a bumper, right?
Yeah.
So let's see, I'm gonna draw a bumper, all right? And then there's always a grill, right?
No.
Yeah. So
no.
Yeah, there's a grill. I'm drawing the front of the car, so there's the grill. Oh, and then there's always headlights, right? So I'm gonna draw some headlights, and let's see. Oh, I need some tires. So let's see here. Draw some tires.
There can't let's be a see grill here. On the car.
There's always a grill in the front of the car.
No, there isn't. And, yeah, there is.
All right, so there's not a girl, a grill. All right, so a girl will be Daisy, right? Okay. And then let's see here. So we'll draw the top of the car, and then we're gonna draw. And there's always a little antenna, right? And then but the top of the car, let's see. Generally, he has an X on him, right? Because it's like the rebel flag from down south. And well, I'm kind of running out of room, aren't I? But let's see, we'll go to the back of the car, and there's the hood. And what goes on the side generally?
A zero one,
right? And you're right, there'd be a window there, and so there'd be the side of the car, and I don't have room for the back, but anyway, but the reason I'm not an artist, but the reason I wanted to draw General Lee is I thought it'd be really cool if General Lee greeted Luke on his birthday. So what we need to do is we need to, kind of like the Cars movie, we need to make the General Lee so that maybe he could talk. So maybe he can greet Luke. So he needs some eyes, kind of like Lightning McQueen.
Daddy!
And, I know, you're not into cars. But what we got to do, we got to see if I
eyebrows.
Can...
Eyebrows!
What's that?
Eyebrows!
What is it?
Eyebrows.
Oh, eyebrows? You want them with eyebrows?
No!
And eyeballs.
I don't think I want to do eyebrows, so let's see here.
Whoa!
All right, and yeah, it's pretty good.
He doesn't have a nose.
He's got to be on the road. He doesn't have a nose.
The grill is nose.
No, the grill's his nose. So anyway, so now what I need you to do is use your birthday imagination, and pretend. Well, you can keep your eyes open though. Even though you're using imagination, I want you to keep your eyes open because I want you to pretend that the General Lee is coming to life magically, and pretend that he's here at the party. Right? And pretend that he's over here looking at Lou. And pretend that he is really just coming to life here at the park. What?
It's moving. His eyes are moving.
No, it's just a drawing, okay? But I want you guys to pretend. Right? That I don't want you to look for his birthday party. What?
His eyes are moving.
Things can't move that you drew. What I want you to do is wish, General Lee, would you be willing to greet Luke here for his birthday? Because, all of his friends are here, and I would like it if you would sing happy birthday. Would you do that?
I would love to do that.
You would?
Well, of course I would.
Well, wait a minute. Didn't I draw those eyes in the middle? It kind of looks like they're over this way. Looks like he. I thought I drew the eyes over in the middle. This is like the episode of The Ghost of the General Lee. Now that's where I remember drawing him. General Lee, are you spooking me out?
Well, you said you wanted me to wish Luke a happy birthday.
Oh my goodness! You are alive!
Well, you're just using your imagination.
Well, would you sing happy birthday to Luke?
If they'll all sing with me.
Would you guys sing with him?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to Luke. Happy birthday to Luke. Happy birthday, dear Luke Duke. Happy birthday, dear Luke.
Oh my goodness, you guys do have a great imagination. Well, you know what I have to do now?
What do you have to do now?
Well, I have to erase you.
But I don't want to be erased.
But I have to erase you.
Boy, yeah. Why do you have to do that?
Well, because I have to draw other things, and you're on my drawing board.
But I don't want to be erased.
Well, tell you what, how about I just erase your antenna?
All right. Oh, that tickles. Oh, that tickles. Oh, not my antenna. Oh. Oh, what are you going to race next?
How about your tires?
All right, do this one.
All right.
Oh, that kind of tickles. I'll do that one.
All right, I'll do this one.
Oh, that tickles. Well, how about my headlights?
All right.
Ow! Ow, you poked me in the eye in the headlight. All right, do this one. Oh, ow!
All
right, do my rebel flag.
All right.
Here we go. Oh, I miss my rebel flag. I like my rebel flag. Oh, no, you're still going.
Yep.
Oh, no, not my grill. Not my grill. How am I going to make hamburgers? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh no. Don't do my mouth.
Why not?
I won't be able to talk.
Sorry.
Oh, no, don't do it. Don't do it.
All right, what do you want me to do next? General Lee, what do you want me to do next? Oh, he can't talk. Well, everyone say goodbye, General Lee.
Bye, General Lee.
Oh, I'm kind of sad to see him go.
How did you do that?
You guys have such a great imagination, don't you? You actually thought that he came alive, didn't you?
More! More! More!
Isn't that fun?